in such a hurry, you should have brought your own car.
Daphne needed it for her flower show. And remember...
Yes, yes. You were seeing patients. We did not play squash.
Is that Roz's boyfriend?
You don't suppose she told him what we were saying about it?
No, I can't imagine she would do that. Let's just act naturally.
Where did he go? It's odd. He was just here. Bad Billy's. What sort of place do you think that is?
Well, let's see. Tuesday is leather night, so it's probably some sort of shoe outlet. It's a gay bar, you idiot. Come on, let's go.
What? No, no. I told Daphne I was seeing patients till 7. If I'm late, she might get suspicious.
Miles, Roz is my friend. I'm not going to let her get hurt by some man who's lying to her about himself. I'll be just a minute. Excuse me, I'm looking for a guy.
Yeah, I kind of got that from the shorts.
It's a particular guy. He's about 35 years old.
Frasier?
Eduardo! My furniture polisher.
Don't tell me you put away paste and chamois for life as a barkeep.
I just do this on the side.
Oh, well, but you're surprised to see me in here.
Okay.
All right, look, I thought I saw a friend of mine come in here. He's mid-30s, wavy hair, good build.
Yeah, I think he's in the bathroom.
Oh.
Can I get you a drink?
Sherry, please.
Oh, hi, Niall.
Hey, Barry.
Not here. I just saw him.
What?
Barry's not here. Let's go.
No, he's in the bathroom.
No, he's not. Can we just go, please?
What did you say?
Daphne's expecting me. Let's go.
Come again?
For God's sake!
I'm begging you, please take me home!
You see, actually, here I am.